What up, fam? So it looks like masks are here to stay. Why not jazz them up with this nifty Mind Flayer ear saver? Now you can look good while saving those ears. Stay tuned. For this project, I am using a small piece of 8-ounce leather. The design I'm using is this Mind Flayer pattern made by Middle Mist Red. Check this out over on the Skilltree website, link in the description below. To transfer my pattern, I first wet down my leather to make it nice and pliable. Next, I wrap it in plastic to keep my paper from getting wet, and then tape my design into place. Then I just carefully trace over all of my lines with a stylus. And once that design is in place, I bust out my trusty swivel knife and make it permanent by cutting it all in. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm already loving the way this thing looks. Okay, so now that everything is defined, I go back in with a sharp razor knife and start removing all of the unwanted material from around my shape, leaving me with this badass little strip of leather right here. Next, I clean up the edges with my beveler and smooth them over with my slicker brush. Then I add some depth to all of my lines with my bevel stamp, and then texture all the deeper backgrounds in shadow with the aptly named Backgrounder stamp. And even just as it is right now, it is looking sweet. To turn this bad boy into an ear saver though, we need to add spaces on the ends for the elastic mask strap to sit in. Using a hole punch, I place holes at either end of the piece. Then I cut notches leading up to those holes for the elastics to slide into. The finished result is this little hook shape right here. With that done, I decided to get a little artsy and add some colors to this mother to really make it pop and give it that Mind Flayer look. Finally, I busted out some Rosaline and sponged it onto the piece, adding in some protection and a significant amount of shine. Now there's nothing left to do but strap my mask into place and try it on. And there you have it. Now I can send a clear message to those around me that I both care about their health and would like to feast on their gray matter. I hope you liked this project. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe. Stay safe out there, and as always, keep leveling up, you.